Welcome back, Wildcats. How was your summer? Was it fun? Exciting? Well, that's good, because it's over.
It's time to work now.
My name is Jamie Simpson, and welcome to our first edition of Revweek.
And I'm Matt Rehum. And since it's a new year and a new Revweek crew, let's see who they are. Hey Jamie, did you know that this show is being broadcast to 3,700 kids?
Word?
Word. And there's even separate lunches this year. Let's go talk to Miss Pern about that.
Good morning, Wildcats. We have a new lunch system this year, as many of you know, and so we wanted to take a few minutes to talk to you about that today. We have two lunches. The first lunch is the freshman lunch, and the second lunch is for grades 10 through 12. When you go to eat lunch, you'll notice that there aren't food carts on campus anymore, which is new. So when you go to get your lunch, you can go to the snack bar lines or the speed lines or the combo lines inside the cafe. If you want to speed that process up, you can go pay for your lunch early, as much as you want. You can pay $5 at a time or $20 at a time, and you can pay at the snack bar, which is outside the cafe. And they open at 7 in the morning, and they're open till school starts, and they're also open during passing periods and on break during block days. But you need to remember that Rev is a closed campus, so if you don't like the food that we serve here, you need to bring your lunch. And just a refresher, if you choose to leave Rev for your lunch and you maybe go to McDonald's, we will find our security officers and they will release rabid dogs and they will bite your ankles off. Not really. But you will get a citation for a closed campus violation and you will get a Saturday school. So it's very important that you remember that you need to stay on campus. That's it. Have a great lunch.
And you know, I can't even believe we made it on Rev Week.
What do you mean?
Don't you remember what we had to go through?
Oh yeah, I remember.
boo, 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 boo! What are you doing in here? Get out now! Get out! Go! Go! Let's go! Go! Move!
Doing work?
Move! Move, boy! Move! Move! You people don't understand what it's like to be in Revweek, so I won't show you!
Okay, even though the sergeant has a screw loose, I'm still pretty confident to do this.
Revweek is a multimedia battle! You must be confident! You must have strength! You must be able to work together to perform your tasks!
I've seen Revweek on TV. I didn't know they go through all that.
Why are you yelling at us?
Are you questioning my intelligence?
No! Well, Lagoon yelled at me.
Sergeant Lagoon, he's just crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, he comes in there and busts in, I'm editing and doing the show like I'm supposed to, and he throws me off it and says, get in the classroom, and I was like, ah!
This is disgraceful! You're running out of time, Cody! What are you gonna do? You only have one more minute, please?
Shoot me, Moses.
I just can't, Sarge.
You have to do this to be a part of Revweek! Shoot him!
I can't do it! Too hard.
It's not that hard. Just press the record button.
Well, you see, the thing is that these people think that they have it all. You know, they can just be on camera and this and that and this and that. No, well, I'm going to show them how to do things. But I think we have a good crew, and I think we will be great because we are a great Revweek.
Will Sergeant Magoon be able to show the Revweek crew through the ropes? Tune in next week. And the week after that. And the week after that.
Well, that's it, Wildcats. Thanks for watching.
See you next week.